Feed by Faith was started by Peggy Coleman when she saw a need after a natural disaster. Now Coleman's daughter, Felicia Outlaw, has taken over the ministry.
My mom started Feed by Faith back in 2007. And what motivated her was basically, that was kind of after Hurricane Katrina. Everything was going really after Hurricane Katrina. And she got put in her spirit just to venture out and start doing something for those in need. And everyone was in need during that time. She started getting money, taking money, I should say, from her household. So she literally was feeding people by faith. So when she started out, it was no donations at the time. It was no Walmart and Sam's. She started out of her own pocket.
The organization lends a helping hand to many in the community throughout the week.
When we feed, probably about 150. Yeah, 150. And that's almost, or more. When school is out, the kids come. So it increases. Feed Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And we give out hot plates. We give out bags as well, if we have the food to do so. For those that are in need or that are struggling, we want to make sure that we just don't say homeless, because everyone is not homeless. Everyone might fall on going through hard times, you know, and we all fall on hard times.
Felicia says she could not do God's work without her team of volunteers that are behind her every step of the way.
It's an honor for my mom to pass this to me and for me to have this organization in my hands. However, I couldn't do it without this team of great people that come in and volunteer. And so my faith is basically saying, God, continue to keep people coming that has my mom's mission in mind and have the heart of God, you know, because if you have people that are coming and they're serving the community, that is giving of oneself and their time. So that means they have the mission at mind. And
she is thankful to be able to continue her mother's legacy by keeping Feed by Faith's mission going strong.
It makes us feel tremendous to be able to offer a service, not unto ourselves, but unto God. It's a very gratifying feeling, because we're definitely unable to do this in our own ability.